Hello, my name is Rachel. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to do slip purlwise and knitwise. We're going to start out with doing slip purlwise. To do a slip stitch, you have to have the yarn in front of the needle, and basically you just slide the stitch off the left needle. And then make sure that you put the right needle right into that loop, just like the way you purl, like that. So if the instruction says slip one, you just slip one stitch. So that's all to it. And the next demonstration is gonna be the slip stitch knitwise. So basically it's opposite of purlwise. So we do it the way we knit. Make sure the yarn is in the back. And then the needle is gonna go from top to bottom, or pointing it downward like that, like the way you knit. But you just slip the stitch off the left needle and go to the right needle like that. So most of the instruction gonna say slip one knitwise, so it's just gonna slip one stitch. I'm doing it here so that you can see. Let's just keep slip like that. So that's called slip knitwise. Okay, and that's all to it. This is the end of this session of video. And thank you for watching. Come back again soon. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any future video. See you soon. Bye.